Under the Gold New Deal, the federal doctrine of qualified immunity will be eliminated, and no other restriction will be placed on the people's right to seek redress in court or through a duly appointed private oversight board. Law enforcement officers will be personally bonded by non-government insurance. Federal law enforcement, including the FBI, DEA, and ATF, will be eliminated. No warrant will have the authority to breach a private residence without advance notice. No private asset will be seized without a court order upon due process for showing debt. We will privatize and decentralize police accountability.